this really quick. So, I was gonna do a video, but now I'm not gonna do the video because then I realized, like, nobody wants to watch that type of video. So, now please enjoy, like, three different versions of my intro to the video I was going to do. I think that should be a pretty good comeback after, like, a month, 2 month break. Anyways, yeah, enjoy that. Hi, and welcome either back or to my channel. I am Rose, and no, that is not my real name. That is my middle name. My real name is, for some reason, difficult to pronounce. I don't know. It also doesn't really roll off the tongue like Rose. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm Rose. Welcome to my channel. For anyone who was watching me before, because I know that there was one person who was watching all of my videos every time I uploaded, and thank you. You are amazing. If you're back, I hope you're back, because you are amazing. Because I have friends and family who don't even watch my videos unless I, like, send them to them, like, specifically. And even then, it's only, like, the first 30 seconds so I can get the watch. So, thank you. Anyways, welcome back. I took a brief pause. No. I took, like, a two-month-long pause. Allergies, sorry. A two-month-long pause because of exams and school and finals and blah, blah, blah. Which I will actually be showing in another video where I show all my, like, end of winter term projects, because I'm an art student. And so this term was, like, media arts and photography. So I have some pretty cool stuff to show. So yeah. Anyways, this is study with me because I am a week until my last two exams. Today is April 20th, and my first actual exam is for art histories on the 25th, and then my second one is for philosophy, excuse me, philosophy on the 27th. So I'm studying, and this is my study week. I should have studied, like, before, and I kind of did, just not as extremely as I will be this week. My art histories is all stuff in the book, so it's just a matter of reading whatever pages the professor, like, told us to go through, and then listening to whatever lectures that I've missed. And then philosophy is, it's the exact same seven philosophers that we've already done, like, tests on all throughout the term. So it's pretty much just, like, a revision and then making sure I understand, because I bombed my first two tests on the first, like, four philosophers that we were talking about. I'm so proud. I got a B on my last test on the last two philosophers because I actually understood them. And that, like, never happens. I do not understand philosophy at all. So anyways, I'm going to attempt to understand philosophy. And yeah, so I will also be studying while babysitting my niece, who is currently not feeling well, so she can't go to daycare, and with three dogs running around the house. It's gonna be a fun day. So anyways, let's just kind of jump right into it, I guess. Oh, also, I started doing new videos. For anyone who's watching before, and then anyone who's new, please go check out my past videos if you're old, if you're new. I'm so confused right now. If you're new, go check out my old videos, please and thank you. If you're old, if you've already been watching my videos, please go check out my new series that I'm doing, which is actually with Sims because I like Sims. I love designing houses and stuff. And I am extremely entertaining when I do voiceovers because I have no clue what I'm talking about and I get so confused. Yeah, okay. So, anyways, go check out those videos and I will be posting twice a week. SimSaturday and whatever day I decide to post on this. And it will be like that for the rest of the whatever time until I take another break, probably. I have no clue. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm completely lost in life and everything. So, anyways, let's jump into studying. Hi! Okay, this is my third time doing this, and I'm kind of getting annoyed with myself because I keep making, like, these little intro thingies, like, 4 minutes long. Okay, so, anyways, hi, I'm Rose. No, it's not my real name. It's my middle name. My real name is apparently hard. So anyways, this is my channel. It's like life and art. My life and art. Day stuff. At some point in life when we are able to maybe travel. And then I started a new part of my channel, which is SimSaturday. And pretty much I just build houses and families to go in the houses. And I want to do challenges, but my computer sucks. So anyways, if you want to see all of that, go check out my SimSaturday videos, which post, well, every Saturday. Like, yeah. Okay, anyways, today is my first video back after a, like, week, a month. Two months long break away. Did that make sense? I think that made sense. Okay, anyways. So anyways, welcome back. Today will be my study with me for exams because it's my study week for my last two exams for the winter term. Art history on Sunday, April 25th, and my philosophy on April 27th, which is Tuesday, and I will spend the entire week studying, and yes, I did study before this week, but it's kind of like just a quick revision of everything, and like extreme studying and getting all my notes in order because my art history notes are all over the place. Oh my goodness. Okay, so my last two intro videos that I like just tried to do were like 4 minutes long. So maybe I'll put those in at the end because they're kind of like fun and I'm like talking and babbling and now I'm talking really fast because I want to have this under like 4 minutes. So anyways, I am done. Oh, and I will be studying babysitting my niece. I will be studying, well, babysitting my niece and watching Three Dogs. Wish me luck and let's get into it. Oh, damn, it's still long.